already moving right as he gets to the rear bumper of the two, Brad Keselowski. All it takes is the slightest amount of sideways motion to get that two car of Keselowski turning sideways. Really, I mean, Eric Almirola is basically the meat between the sandwiches. He's getting pushed from Joey Logano. He's going up to the rear bumper. He has no choice but to bumper up the two. All Brad can do is try to hold the steering wheel straight. I mean, this is just aggressive racing in the end of this race. Ross Chastain's having such a great day. Bummer to see him get caught up in that.
I'm not sure his day is over.